little carpet repair action for you guys today, where they decided to bolt a safe to the ground and the homeowner cut the carpet themselves, which obviously is not quite ideal, but hey, turned out pretty well regardless. Definitely beats having a hole in your carpet, right?